Last year, right here, we had a very different celebration of life, of love, and good people. This year, it's the other side of that, because that's what families do.
Richard Buck wrote, "The bond that links your true family is not one of blood, but of respect and joy in each other's life."